Hello everybody, today I wanted to make a video of me scrapbooking. My friend got me this book and I've been really wanting to scrapbook, so here we go. So I have these papers that I will be using for my scrapbook. So I ripped this page out of the scrapbook that I just showed you. I am thinking I'm gonna go for a water theme. I ripped around the edges so it could fit on the paper better, and then for the U, which disappeared, I think this is it actually. Yep. For the U, I'm just gonna put it down here because I think it actually brings more power to it, if that makes sense. So I also have this scrapbook thing, page thingy, and I really like this page. I think it'll look really nice with the theme that I'm going for. So this is like a really weird angle, but it works for now. I'm gonna take it and I'm going to cut. Perfect. I think that looks really pretty. So I'm gonna put that in the background. Oh yes. I love it. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna glue it on and I'm gonna show you guys how it looks. Okay, so I have some double-sided tape. And I think I'm gonna glue this piece first, actually. I don't have glue, so I do have double-sided tape for now, and then I'm gonna go out and get some glue when I can, but this will do for now. Place it on. done with this page. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you guys liked seeing me scrapbook, please let me know and I would love to make another video for you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.